you don't maintain the environmentals, the moisture can change in the village within a week. Once you get a finish on a vat, it can take up to 6 months for it to fluctuate. So that's kind of an advantage. We'll cut down 40,000 trees to get the billets that we need. Less than 5% will end up, you know, overall in general in the pro category, and that includes your prime as well. All right.
Some pro guys who are super picky, like they want to pick their own billets, so they'll like have to pick pictures.
Yeah, Joey Votto and Evan Longoria are the two right now that we have to take pictures of 6 to 12 billets that they want, to send them the pictures, and they'll tell us which ones they want better.
They want that grain structure to be exact distance apart.
That's what they can tell on the picture, right? The grain structure.
Yeah. And it's kind of at an angle, so they can see the straightness of it, because they're going to...
Guys that know their game, they can tell a lot from a billet.
They're not wrong.
So it's more an ask, but they want to be able to look down and see that grain is straight all the way down. Got a really straight area here, got a little fluctuation there, so this will make a great handle. That'll be the barrel of the bat.
Yeah. Whatever makes them comfortable, right? Whatever they think.
Put some magic fairy dust on it.
Turn, you get the nice wonderful shape here. We set it up so it hits a conveyor. There's a series of doors that lets the bats go through one at a time, hit the sander. So from the time it's put in this bundle till it comes out, it's actually pretty much good to go. This machine here took about 3.5 years with the local engineering firm to put together. This machine's going to cut off the nubs. It's going to sand each end of the bat. And if it gets a cup, which about 80% of our bats do, this machine will also cup it. Just store line bats, we'll actually get a number stamp at the end to designate the length. And the cycle time for this lovely beast is about 12 seconds. So I think Kenny's going to fire it up and kind of let us get an idea of what it does. Go to lunch with somebody and you've got a napkin and a pen and you draw out. Wouldn't it be cool if, like I said, it took about 3 years to get it from wouldn't it be cool if to where it's been in production for about 8 years.